Hi everybody. Hey, I'm going to make this as quick as I can. This is going to be an amazing video. This is where I caught three UFOs coming from the east, which is where this hand is right now, coming over these mountains right here, which are called the Muddy Mountains, and coming towards Sunrise Mountain, which is this one I'm circling right now. This is Frenchman Mountain, and that's Sunrise. A lot of people get them mixed up and think that this is Sunrise, but anyway, that doesn't matter. Right here is downtown Las Vegas, and here's the runway at Nellis. But anyway, what happened on this night is I caught these three coming, and I initially thought it was an airplane, but I stay with it until I know for sure, and it didn't take long before I realized it wasn't an airplane. And so it's coming over the Muddy Mountains. It's coming kind of from the direction that this hand is right now, and just as slow as can be, coming this way towards Vegas, over the Sunrise Mountain. And then there became a point where I knew now that they're very, very close to Nellis. And what ended up happening, I shot this with two different cameras. Right now, you're just going to see the night vision version because it's so amazing. But what ended up happening is it got over in this area right here, and they started swirling around and got into the lights, and they scattered, and they were gone. That was the end of the video. But this is amazing. I want to dedicate this video to a certain individual over in the UK by the name of Rick Rickold. And Rick is a great guy. He loves my YouTube channel. And I didn't realize, but this man is a songwriter, a composer, even a singer. I mean, and he is amazing. And the music that he uses is incredible. And so I just had to kind of point that out on Facebook a while back. And next thing you know, Rick actually wrote a composed a song for me to use. And he even made other ones available to me. So anyway, Rick, thank you so much. This song that you'll be hearing when I'm not talking is Rick, and I'm leaving a link to his SoundCloud page. I highly recommend that you listen to his tunes. It's beautiful, it's amazing. The man is gifted. So anyway, enjoy the video, you guys. This is awesome. I'm telling you.